down to Mississippi. Me and my cousin looking good. Saw a fly boy and he's looking at me. Then he came and said, hey, what's good? Hey, pretty.
Growing up as a nice kid, I was into sports. I was like, number one, if you're playing any sport, I have to be on your team.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember one time the coach came and told me, because I grew up in India, so mm-hmm. in school in New Delhi, and the coach came and told me, Laura, I want to see you in the Olympics, yeah?
Laura, you need to go to the Olympics.
Or something like that. I was really fast always. Number one, 100 meters, 200 meters, mm-hmm. 50 meters,
mm-hmm.
and then came back to Kenya.
And the story changed.
You know, yeah. I was running, you know, cross country, and guys are just quack, quack, quack.
Oh man, you're so stupid, man. Okay, we need to stop the stupidity.
To the left now, left now. To the right now, right now.